So those are different. I see. That is a leaf or a vacuum cleaner. How big is this cloak? So maybe that did something. Is that a nuclear hazard symbol? I think I've talked to that person already. You have shields. Hello. Hello again, friend. More data. So I have a battery and a vacuum. Thank you. Anything up there? Anything up there I can reach? Twist. The birds are evil and I have to kill them to progress. I'm not gonna try that. But I'm not sure what else to do. There was that... this whole thing. Will I have to backtrack to grab one of those straight pieces? Wonder if there's like a story reason why I can see inside other houses. Or maybe I'm just thinking too hard about a mechanic that was just easier to code. But it looks like I can just climb back up there from here. So hooray, we've made progress! Say ring if you need assistance? Ring the bell if you need assistance. Huh. The door is closed. Oh, the bell down there. Huh. Do I have money? How does that go? The rich man needs it, the poor man has it. If you eat it, you will die. Don't do it. And the cat owner makes a few jokes. So both bells do the same thing. What's in that other house, Sam? Oh, yay! How disappointed will you be if I press E? Definitely suggested, like, the only thing left to do is, like, talk to people. Just that. Aren't you so glad that I didn't hit that enter the building button? There's a frequency shift, huh? Interesting. Can I pick this up now? Still don't think I can reach the scrap code. So hey, I think I did everything. I can leave. Maybe I shouldn't sound too enthused about quitting the game. It was fun. And I can't actually get out that way. Trapped here for all eternity in this catchy music. All right, I delivered an empty box. I can leave. Go to me to play it again? If you want to see more of Evie's Cats, you can follow her on our Patreon. We never did find out what those collectible items were. The vacuum cleaner, the liquid hydrogen. Sadly, I wasn't able to really participate with that. I had a different project. Scroll up. Not with the middle mouse. Yay! I can't make it scroll faster.